Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco. Your targets, Kong Tuao Quang, head of a Chinese construction conglomerate, and Mathieu Mendola, chief architect at Tuao Quang's biggest rival, Hamilton Lowe. Mendola plans to double-cross his employer and leak non-disclosable company documents to Tuao Quang, including the confidential offer for a multi-billion dollar real estate project. In response, Hamilton Lowe has requested that we eliminate both men and send their competition a clear message. Kong has rented a rooftop patio for the meeting, but the location is as of yet unclear. So track them and eliminate them, and reclaim the documents. Good luck, 47. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. Mendola has just arrived. He is unaware of Kong's secret meeting location, but we know that Kong is hosting a lavish party at the Shisha Cafe, and we suspect the meeting will take place nearby. Good luck, 47. That is Mathieu Mendola.
I'm so sorry.
Don't mind me.
How's it going?
Why are all the payphones ringing?
Hey there, you manly man, you.
So my sister met this customer who really stood out.
Hey, why can't I date your sister?
Or... because it's my sister. Now, she told me something odd. She said a Frenchman came to her shop at the airport and asked for a fortune teller.
Yeah, Frenchman at an airport.
Apparently, Mendola is looking for a fortune teller. Sounds promising. A man of superstition surrenders himself to fate. Well, you don't have to be clairvoyant to see his future.
Real odd. No, you don't get it. See, I took my grandmother to a fortune teller the other day.
No harm done.
That's good to know, thanks. Just looking up.
No problem. Take a look around the office. Come back and open up.
Help me fix that light. Yes, on your way.
Salam. What would you like? Take a beautiful lamp and let me make a good price for you.
Shutting off or something.
Hey, good to see you.
Nope, leave me.
Hey, don't mess with me. I just need you.
Did I tell you I have the most fantastic show?
You look lost. Maybe I can show you the future. Come with me. This way.
You must be good.
Yes, I was.
Please. Well, please let me know if you need me. Enjoy your evening.
Tell the future. How does it work for you? Are you superstitious?
I am.
Hey! You're going too fast.
Good thinking, 47. It's time to read Mendola his misfortune. Pardon the pun.
Hi. Curious? You see, I have this meeting in a few minutes, and it really is important. Can you give me an idea of the outcome?
What the...
Target down. Two objectives remaining. Documents acquired. One objective remaining. According to the note, one of the guards has gone carpet shopping. He will most likely be alone, and the key he bears could be of good use.
All right there.
Snail soup! Snail soup!
Yeah, he's rented the whole showroom on the top floor for just himself. And he paid in dollars.
Sounds like that is someone very rich.
I don't know. I mean, he's a guy in a suit. Very serious, you know? Too serious to be, you know, to be too rich.
Who cares? He's paid. And enough for a month's rent.
True.
Sounds like it's a good deal. Happy for you.
So are we.
Sir, I'm sorry, but we are closed for tonight. Private showing. But please come back tomorrow. We have the best carpets and prices in the whole of Marrakesh.
These.
Ah, that's okay.
Nice work, 47. You now have backstage access to Kong's party. Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Hi. Yeah. No, honey.